So for these first few walleye, I caught 7 of them that day. I caught them on the Rapala RTR, and it's the small bass for the color. This pike I caught on a topwater walking lure that I actually got in my mystery tackle box that month. And repeatedly, unfortunately, I've had seagulls go after that same lure.
I've
had to release so many of them. They are tricky and angry when they get hit by that lure.
That's the biggest pike I've caught in Stafford, buddy.
Good job, man.
Yeah.